Hey guys, welcome back to another video of Infamous, the second song. We're finally fighting, what's her name? I forgot her name. But we're finally gonna fight her, and where we left off, I hope we could beat her, and until then, let's start this battle. You know, I might die constantly. There goes nothing.
Okay. You want my power? You got it. Seven years ago, my unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together, we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead. Because of what we now were. Wow. Every day, people joined the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters. When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks. But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtin K.
And that's why she did it.
7 years, I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtin K Station? Set them all free?
You bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster?
This is what you wanted! You win! We both have the same power! Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
New power, guys. Holy sh... I can't even run.
Eugene! Get some help! Can't do anything! I need a blast core!
Oh. Okay, Nelson. I'll see what I can find. Just hang on!
Ah! I'm powerless! The TVs are gone. Thank you, my friend.
Nelson, here!
Thanks. See if you can find some more.
What did it give me? I can run. I can run like that, apparently. No, I died. Get more power! Now I can shoot rocks! Man, I'm sorry if I'm not talking, guys. I'm just so focused. I'm out. Got one.
all I'm gonna need.
Oh,
that's a new one. Ooh, and I just buried dog that. Ooh, I buried dodged that.
No, I died.
Thank you. Man, I'm sorry if I'm not talking at all. I'm just focusing. Got you.
Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
When the dust finally settled, all you could see of Augustine were her eyes peering out from that concrete shell. The rage that had filled them moments earlier was now replaced by fear. We dismantled the fortress she had built, the army she had raised, the future she had planned. And the entire world was about to know that she had failed. Taken down by a gamer, a junkie, and a small town delinquent. The crowds cheered as Augustine was hauled away. Before all this, no one would have imagined that humans and conduits could coexist. And now I was the guy kicking off the Second Age. But when those conduits who'd spent years locked inside the walls of Curtain K, they were soon to be free once again. To live their own lives, to choose their own futures. As for me, I'd gotten what I came for. And now, I had a promise to keep.
Betty.
Dawson. You're here. It's gone.
Yeah.
They're all gone.
A promise is a promise, right?
Huh. And the others?
I just got here. You're my first stop.
You saved me, Delson Rowe.
Hey, we're a Comish. We take care of our own, right?
Where's Reggie?
Reggie,
man.
Reggie saved me. I love you, brother. I'm sure gonna miss you.
Man. There you go, guys. I had completed Infamous the Second Son. Infamous the Second Son. Why did I say that word wrong? I hope you enjoyed. And if you want, maybe I could redo this game by being the bad guy. But until then, this is your good friend Blaze here, and I'll see you all guys later. Bye.